And the rest of the days are just because mom does not care. I'm like, you should go to your dad's more often.
That's interesting.
I really like when you're at dad's.
The pizza prep is
backwards,
a good place,
right?
But backwards what you think.
Yeah, not what you would expect. And if he's only going there once a week and he's like so good for dad,
mm-hmm. he's so good for
dad. You'd think it would be so good for him
that
when he sees
how
more
it goes.
Often.
No, because they don't.
Or yeah, because probably
afraid.
When he sees dad, it's super fun.
Well, yeah, and he, like, if dad gets mad, it's for real. Mom gets mad every day, 20 times a day.
Yeah.
Well, and mom just doesn't tell anything.
Sure. That means they're getting old, right?
Taking a videotape, huh?
Yep.
I should whip your ass.
She sent me a note that said, because I emailed her saying that he doesn't do any work at in school and it's starting to be a concern. And she sent me a note back that she had a conversation with him and he said that he doesn't want to do his work at school. He would rather do it at home. So they compromised and he's going to at least start it. And what he doesn't want to finish, they're going to do at home. She just wanted to let me know the plan.
Really?
So if he doesn't want
to
do it at school, that's...
That.
He's going
to
hang with the boy.
Said, thanks for communicating your plan with me. Here's my plan.
Yeah, right.
What did you say then?
I was like, thanks for being on board. Like, yeah. We can always help.
Ellie was telling me that her, you know, her...
Hey, dude. Look at that stuff right there.
Wednesday?
Yep. That's the good stuff there, guys. Like clovers.
Mm-hmm.
Just like last year, I used to work.
Oh, damn, you're fine with just chilling here. Peace wants to do.
No.
No, my peace.
I never even witnessed him play that to teachers when we were in
23-5, huh?
It's so bad.
Is it still USC?
Like,
yeah, it's
so
cute.
So, like, so when you're at home, when parents say, like, I don't see that at home, that's because you're not disciplining them because they get to sit on a device all day and if they get upset.
So, who's playing tonight?
She's actually not kindergarten, she's actually like third grade, which is for her. kindergarten level, but at the beginning of the year, she came in knowing that she was having knee surgery. This was 2 weeks ago now, so she knew this day was coming. So at conferences, her and her mom came in and were like, hey, you're leaving for knee surgery, whatever. So she was supposed to be out from like
3 weeks ago. That's crazy, it's already
9:30.
And I'm like, goes on here, like, you still are expecting to do everything, because everything is posted online. Like, there's no, like, every single resource that I use.
You'll sit me nor a chill.
Yes, there's no way, and there's some money back there, like, and that's our, like, school, like, if you're not, you still have to do everything. Her mom's like, okay, I'm like, I can do, like, Zoom meetings after school, call me, email me, check parent review, do you want to do that? Yeah, I want to do that, whatever. Thursday night at, like, 8 o'clock, the end of Sunday's Friday. Oh, she did do one thing, like, one time she was gone. 12 missing sexes from the 2 weeks. So she's feeling all across the FFF. Mom emailed me. I'm really frustrated right now. I thought we were going to work together on her getting her work, and why did she have all these issues? Well, I'm sorry. I'm confused why you waited until Thursday night to check that she's feeling well.
Why did you say that?
I just said it was this
you
tonight.
Wanted to go away because
yes.
You have all these feelings. And
yes,
like,
but
you
can't
be
put up. Yeah.
Thank you so much for reaching out.
Yes, I like thank you. And I literally was like, technically, my grades don't have to close until Wednesday, so if she gets her stuff in by Tuesday, I'll take anything. But it was my understanding at conferences that she was going to be doing her stuff at home and all of her resources were posted online. Do you have trouble accessing Google Classroom?
Yeah.
Because it's all there. I can show you.
Nap time.
And
greets.
She was like, so then I said, like, I can print
feeling
things out if you want
something
about paper copies.
Yeah.
So her response was basically, yes, I'll come in today. And it was 20 minutes of printing all of these things. There's
she
no
never
way I get
why
that.
Why couldn't she do it herself?
No, she never. Yes, and this girl is like, well, yes, it's our fault. So she emailed, so then the next day I came to school, like, this. And I'm like, did you guys get this email from her mom?
Yeah,
it's
tough
because
I
drink all
I
wanted
in
that email.
Yeah, I know.
I'm like, you waited until Thursday night before the term is over to see that she's failing? What have you been doing for 2 weeks?
Great. Remember Grace Valley?
Yeah.
I wanted
she snapchatted.
Really?
So
yeah.
The night that
she's
I
what?
Read it, no, because you could go on to
she's
my
what,
online classroom that I even added her as a member.
Remember Grace
of
Valley?
Yeah.
That I had everything for. Like
she made a friend.
Like
Caleb Taylor tonight.
And this girl, like, she knows exactly how to access
sure.
It. And on GoGuardian, where we can, like, see what they do on their screens. I've, like, seen her on YouTube watching videos, like, every day that it's just so annoying, like, that's the part of the job that I need, like, why am I not having to tell you a parent?
Well, that's I think the worst thing is you have to, like, listen to the reality of the situation.
Yes, you can't just be upfront because we're the teachers,
like,
so
hey,
we're, like, called at a higher standard.
You can't dicks around YouTube instead of doing your work.
Yes.
Sorry, they're going to fail.
Also, she came in with a third grade level. Oh, the mom has been homeschooling her since second grade. So there was
sweet
a
really outside
the
yeah.
Second
yeah.
To sixth grade. So
hotel
this girl came
in
with like the
Green Bay right now
like,
where the
she came
Rams
in and
talked to me
and told me she's not
no
going to read a lot of the class
yeah.
In the reading class.
Or to open house.
Yeah, in open house she said I'm not reading a lot.
Yeah.
I'm like, yeah, you are. It's like this is reading class right now.
The holidays are coming, Gabby.
Oh, and it always it makes sense. And every time, like, it's a parent, like, it's never been a really good kid, like, I don't hear it enough.
Gabby had a good year this year, brother. Getting married. You had a good year, Gabby. Could've got married and stuff, huh?
Barb's story.
Huh?
Do you see Barb's story?
Your mom?
Oh. Oh my gosh. Is that me? Yeah. Oh, what concert is it? Why is it on my phone? Is that Barb's story?
Do you like the caption, Maddie?
I don't have my phone's charging.
Oh, you want
to? That's fine.
You can come marry your wife, right?